Hopefully something. Something, yes. 2 minute season! Yes! Come on! Yo everybody, Lindsay here, back with another video. And in today's video, I am bringing you my weekly rewards. And this week is the La Liga team of the season so far. I prefer Varane, because I need a centre back. However, Div Rivals and Foot Champs rewards to be claimed. Quick update on the squad now. I've actually made a few changes. In fact, a lot of changes. So, I actually done the La Liga pack yesterday, and I did end up getting Ter Stegen. I've used him, and he's actually alright, so I'm going to keep him in for now. We've actually done the Mariano challenges. He's actually a cheap beast. Well, cheap, free. He's a beast. So if any of you guys can do him, be sure to do him because he's insane. We did do the Ansu Fati SBC because his card looked good and his card does demonstrate that in game as well. I think he's a very good card. Vidal as well. Vidal done his SBC and I haven't looked back since. His card is insane.
Boring!
Shots as well. I don't even use him as a shot player, but when he's on the edge of the box with the long shots, oh my gosh. Insane. And then we did actually go and buy De Jong just for the chemistry link up. I was gonna put Icon Petit in there, but then I realized I thought De Jong was probably better in that position than Petit because I don't really like Petit because he can't pass. But yeah, that's about it for the changes. Yeah, literally that's about it. Hopefully we get either Diego Carlos, Varane, Messi, Sergio Ramos, Suarez, Griezmann, Fekir, Benzema. Carvajal, I wouldn't mind. I said Diego Carlos. What's Diego? De Jong, I wouldn't mind De Jong. And I think that's about it. Anyway. We're gonna go for the second one this time. Come on, please. Oh my gosh. Gerard Moreno. Okay. That's a bit of an L, but we're gonna revive it right now. Come on. Bruce, okay. Not who we expected, but card isn't too bad, I guess. Electrums. Electrum players pack, come on. We can still pack a team of the season in these packs. I don't think I haven't packed a team of the season this year. In the first pack we get nothing. We get Kolarov. Okay. That's the Electrum player pack. Wasn't really expecting anything out of it, to be honest. But, we move. It told me I get 12 res. And I just got 69 rated from a gold pack. Oh. Okay, nothing in the second pack. What are we going for? Mega pack? I guess, yeah. We're gonna go in terms of price. Come on, Mega Pack number one. Give me a team of the season, please. Oh? Oh! Team of the season, let's go! God. Who's that? Killing it. But we had a good team of the season on our hands. Oh. How much does he even sell for? $50k, bro. Are you kidding me? 30k. Oh my God. I guess it's coins. Nevertheless, we did pack a team of the season. That I've packed my first team of the season. Oh? Oh, boards. Oh. And your pack's giving out today. Hamsik. Nope. Ilicic. Not bad. Rewards aren't too bad. Could probably put Ilicic into an SBC when we need him. in some Palmieri again. Two more 45k packs and a 50k pack. Please, can I just pack someone good? A 45k packs are not my forte, by the way, guys. Oh, I say that, and we get a walkout. French, centre back, a forte. As I said, guys, they're not my forte. Not too bad. I mean, a 45k pack's giving me a walkout. It never gives me anything, to be honest. I'm happy about that. Alright. Second 45k pack. Come on. Please. The love of all that's holy. Yep. There we go. There's the typical 45k packs. Abraham. I don't even know who he is.
78 rated. Oh my god.
Okay, this. It all comes down to this. Rare players pack. Oh, I've packed so many good players in this pack. Please just give me a team of the season. Please just give me someone. It's tradable as well. Please. Yes. Oh, yes, it's a walkout though. We'll take it. Mane, Mane, Mane. No, give me Koulibaly. Oh. Oh my god. I can still have a team of the season in here. Okay. What does he even go for? 41k, 38, 36, 30k. Gosh. Guess he can go into an SBC. Oh my gosh, no team of the season, the Liga, man. Okay, guys, we are back with the remainder of the video, in which we open three packs. That took me a while. Anyway, we have a La Liga 2 82 plus players, we have 81 plus 2 rare gold players, and we have a prime electric party girl, players. She just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She likes to do drugs too. She in love with guns too. They say you
too
hyped
up,
but I think that I love you. Uruguay! Suarez! Suarez! No, it's Muslera! Oh my gosh! Oh, that would have been it. Oh, it could have been Suarez. Oi, what a pack! Chiellini and Muslera in an 81 plus player. Yo, that pack is insane. Oh, but that's so annoying. That's actually so annoying. Flip sake. I so thought it was Suarez. Oh, two team of the seasons today packed, and they're both flipping Turkish league, man. Come on. La Liga 282 plus players pack. Come on, let's go. Let's go, come on. Let's go. Damn. Yes. Oh, it's a walkout though. I'll take it. Croatian, Modric. It is Modric, because, yeah. That's cool. I'll take a 90 Modric. We're just filling our club up right now with these players. That's cool. And Iago Aspas. Both players we can use in an SBC. That's cool. I'll take those. I don't mind, but I could have had Suarez. Just sad. Anyway, we move on to the last pack of the video. Come on. And it's nothing. Damn, bro. Are you kidding me? Oh. Could have had Suarez. Just Suarez. Oh my gosh. Wait, could have had Suarez. Warren. Oh, anyway, that is going to conclude it for today's video. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you guys did seem to enjoy this video, make sure to smash the like button down below. Subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video or stream that I do. Goodbye.